Hey, welcome back to Disneyland Librarians.
Lola.
If you're new, please subscribe. If you're back, welcome back.
Welcome back.
So anyways, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at Disneyland Librarians and on Twitter at DL Librarians. Basically, it's D Librarians. And let's go. And look who it is.
My little good girl.
Okay, let's go. Guess what I bought? A new camera. I think like all the YouTubers use this. Yay! The new Selena Gomez. What song is this? I just got home from getting my camera, which let me show you it.
Look at it.
I will unbox it and everything. Tonight, my dad's not home, so hi. You want to come here? Oh. Tonight, we're making pizza. And I got Krispy Kreme because next to Best Buy there's a Krispy Kreme. And we're gonna make cauliflower pizza. It was like $3.99 at Trader Joe's. And I got some pepperoni. We already have some pizza sauce and everything. No, that's not for you. But one of my goals this year was to cook more. I guess I don't know if this qualifies as cooking, but something. So, and we got a new camera, huh, Bubba? Sit. Good girl.
Okay, anyway.
Dare to dream, can't read, and then it says discover, inspire, create, and then what's like on the box. Would you get the camera? Rolla, a wrist strap, two batteries, and a tripod. So let's open this up. Lola. Wow. I got it. There we go. So you open it, this is what's inside. So this is Canon PowerShot. And there's a lot of wrapping in it. Lola, hi. Hi, Lola. Card 32, so it's not that much memory. More wrapping. This is the Manfrotto mini tripod. So hopefully it's like easy to put together. I'm not really savvy. And then an extra battery. So let's put this together. Hi, Bubba. Hi, Bubba. Hi, Lola. Hi. So let's see what's in it. The box. Open it. Whoops. The warranty. Oh. So it does say to do it, the booklet. Oh my gosh, look how small it is. The reveal. Oh my gosh, look how small it is. It's so much smaller. It's really heavy, actually. And then let me put this. And it comes with the strap. Yeah. And the battery. Wow. Super bright. Battery and charger. My gosh, I'm so excited for this. I actually was thinking of getting one like 6 months from now, so in June, but this camera, which I have the Coolpix B500, doesn't really work. Well, it works, but it doesn't do the thing I want it to do. But look how pretty it is. And okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you. Drink of the day. Lola. No.